So all three are different and I have never tried them before except this one. You guys are probably familiar with this. It's a Korean spicy noodle challenge what everyone's doing. I did this a long time ago and now they have a new packaging, so I'm going to try this one today. It's from Samyang. It's super spicy and this one's from Edo. It's made in Singapore and this is a nice pork flavor. It's called Sapporo flavor. The packaging looks like this. And then we have this one from Nissin's new by 7-Eleven, and we'll pick it up. It seems to be also Sapporo flavor, but different ones. This have pork flavored oil to come with it. And they all look very nice, very cute packaging. I'm going to try them. And now I'm going to pour hot water, and this video starts in 3, 2, 1. Alright, and now all the noodles are cooked. Let's have a close up look at it. This one needs the most water, and look. There's no meat inside, but the noodle is all full, almost until the end. Many noodle, very nice. And this is a spicy one, it's a mixed noodle, not a soup. It looks like this. Smells very nice, very spicy smell, have seaweed and sesame in it. And this is the pork flavored one, the Sapporo flavor. This smells really good. There's vegetable, there's meat, it's from Nissin. It's very nice, the noodles are slimmer. And now let's have a taste. Alright, I'm going to start off with this one. This one smells the best, have many water and have also many vegetable and meat inside. The noodles are slimmer. Oh, look at that. Very nice porky flavor, the noodle is very slim, easy to chew, I really like this one. I'll give it 8 out of 10. Next one, we will do the spicy one, and it looks like this. The noodle is heavier, and let's try this one. It's spicy since the first moment already. Actually, I think I really like this noodle. The noodle is really chewy and really thick. This is more spicy than the one I tried in my last video, I think. Okay, to the next one. This one is the one where the noodle always come out. I think I'm fine. Everything is fine. It's already over. Smells also very nice. There's really nothing inside, only soup. Soup, it tastes very nice, makes the noodle really soft while we add many water in it, while the line is so high it's almost until the end. The noodle is really soft, really nice. I hope there's more maybe pork inside or anything that would be better, but I think I'll give this a 7 out of 10. This one, if I could eat spicy I would give this a 8, but I don't like it, so that's only a 4 out of 10. And that's it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Go try this fast noodle out. Japanese are really good at making instant noodles. They taste really good and they're really easy to make, really fast. Thank you guys so much for watching and I will see you all next time. Bye!